It's no good. It's locked.
Wait here. I'll see if I can find a way around. Looks like that'd get me up there.
Some of this!
Give me a boost. I think I can reach that ladder.
Ugh.
Boy, it's a shame you have to sit on something that big.
Here you go. Say I never do anything for you.
Come on, this way. Go.
Okay.
Any day now.
Just don't want to get a splinter.
That was chivalrous, huh?
Yeah, it's not dead. You just gotta ask for it.
Doesn't look like things are going too well for the resistance.
I don't like these odds.
No?
No, I think maybe we should cut over to the hotel a different way. Just avoid this crew altogether. I'm sorry, do you have a plan to go along with that grenade?
Yes, I do. I'm gonna circle around this way, break up their little party.
Aren't you forgetting about somebody?
Well, that's where you come in, sweetheart. I need you to take care of him. But do it quietly.
Do it quietly?
Yeah.
Are you sure about this?
Desperate times, right?
What does that mean?
Here it comes!
Come on! here.
I think that's the last of them.
Well, this is a hotel. Now we just have to find a way up. I think this is our best bet. Give me a boost up.
You got it.
Okay.
You got it?
Yep. Come on up. All right. Looks clear so far.
Is there another way in?
Not from here. Resourceful.
All right, I'm in. Oh, crap. Incoming.
No! This way.
Oh, that was unpleasant.
You must have hit a generator. Give me a hand. Just a little more!
Nate, move!
It's no good. I'm gonna have to fix the power to get you out. You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I wish I'd brought something to read.
Looks like the circuit breaker's on the top floor. Just sit tight, I'll take care of it.
Great. Power's out and a girl's trapped. I swear to God, if there's a zombie around the next corner...
I better check it out. There he is!
God.
Almost there. Come on. She goes.
Oh, I think you're liking this a bit too much.
Hey, check it out. Marco.
Really?
Come on.
No.
Marco.
Polo.
Fish out of water.
You are so unprofessional.
Okay, this way. Okay, this way.
And still more climbing.
Yeah, that's usually how it goes.
Well, here we are.
Now we just gotta find the right temple.
Well, that may be easier said than done.
No, tell me about it. Maybe we can... Oh, bingo. There it is.
That's the one.
Yeah, it's gotta be.
The one in the middle of all the gunfire and explosions.
Lucky us.
Nate, that's right where Lazarevich is camped. I was hoping we'd be headed in the opposite direction.
Well, desperate times, right? Crap. Any chance this is Sector 19?
Sweep the city, find him, and take him out.
Son of a bitch. All right, time to go.
Come on, Nate, let's get moving. Damn it. How the hell do we get across? How the hell do we get across? Oh God, be careful.
Holy shit.
Here, I've got you. Give me your hand.
Just go! Don't stop!
Damn it!
Yeah, never better. Almost in that. This way, come on.
Guess we caught this hotel in the down season, huh?
Come on. Bridge! Sweet!
Yeah, tell me about it. The resistance fighters built them to get across the river.
Lucky for us.
Up there!
Get down!
Ah!
Okay, lower the bridge.
That wire. That's our way down. Go, go.
All right, all right.
No, crap!
Oh! Are you okay?
Oh, God, that hurts.
I'm gonna find another way down.
All right.
Hey, don't shoot!
Hey! Nate? What the hell are you doing here? Jim, don't!
Wait. You know this guy?
Yeah. This is Drake.
Oh. Sorry.
So, what's your angle on all this misery? You gonna plunder a few temples? Loot the museum?
It's nice to see you too. Suppose you're here for some noble crusade, right?
Actually, we're trailing a fugitive war criminal. Zoran Lazarevich, have you heard of him?
Isn't that NATO's job?
Well, they think that he's dead. Killed in some bombing raid.
Oh, and you're here to prove otherwise.
You know what? This guy's a real monster, Nate. We're talking torture, mutilation, mass executions. See, now he's plotting something new. But why out here? Why tear apart the city, you know? It just doesn't make any sense. Oh.
What?
Now, tell me you don't have anything to do with this.
That's ridiculous.
There you are, Nate. I think I lost them.
Oh, whoa. It's all right, Chloe. They're journalists.
Oh. We need to keep moving if we want to stay one step ahead of Lazarevich, so...
Oh, man, Nate!
Hey, wait. Now, don't jump to conclusions, Elena.
I'm sorry. Am I sensing some history here?
Oh, Elena Fisher. Last year's model.
That's cute.
Oh.
Yeah. No. Glad you find this so funny.
Well, it's just I never figured you for the white bread picket fence type.
Hey, she's a lot tougher than she looks, thank you.
Oh,
what?
She broke your heart.
Oh, please.
She did,
didn't she? Maybe I broke hers.
Oh, yes, Casanova. We need to get moving.
Wait. They're coming with us.
Can't be serious.
Yeah, I am. I mean, I can't just ditch him in the middle of this mess.
They're only going to slow us down, and if
Chloe.
If Lazarevich catches you and me together...
I'm not leaving them behind.
You don't always have to play the bloody hero, you know? Nate! Just dance with the one who brought you, all right?
Yeah, I get it. But they're still coming with us.
Well, we don't need saving, Nate.
Thank you.
You might want to rethink that.
Shit. Run!
Look out!
Oh, what's next?
You still doing this?
Don't ask for this trouble.
Pretty good shot for a journalist.
I've had some practice.
Just keep moving.
Help me with this door. On three. One, two, three. That's it.
Thanks.
Great.
How are we gonna get across?
There's a ladder on the far side.
Maybe we should swim across.
Current's too strong. We'll never make it.
Come on, boost you up.
That'll do it.
Let's go. Pretty sweet, huh?
Come on.
Thank you.
go.
No!